I'm still accepting date bribes for Miss Congeniality.